and his God's sacrifice has been accepted by the Father, who resurrected and exalted him as an infinitely glorious King of the universe. So now Jesus Christ offers himself as the whole satisfying and lover of our souls. Yet we're still the ultimate remedy for sin and temptation.
Yes.
In this lifetime, it's just an appetizer. This song is dedicated to my main homeboy, who just went home to be with the Lord. Yo, hey, yo, 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 I'm pleased to see you, because you're my Lord and Savior. I'm a king, you king, and the Lord's creator. My shepherd, my master, and my brother, the Lord, I'm the kingdom of the Father. You are the glory of God. I'm trusting in your grace, I'm growing in your grace. Nothing to erase, and you suffer in my place. You lay all praise on the sin of being, and I'm in finished reading, and so busy in achieving. I'm just gonna come to your name, and you're late to reception. You're my wisdom, you take the location, and you're cheating, you're perfect life, turning into my big house. You're my worship Christ, whatever king, I'm a child. Where do you see, but I'm a saint on his excellency. You better not step up, better go ahead, you better be with me. And that was the reason you were left to be free. God is affectionate to me, you want to be blessed to me. Us. In me is Christ in me to redeem us. Free from sin, his ways are grim. In the book of the name is denied in Jesus. In Christ we're free because of Christ who redeems us. Exciting me is Christ in me to redeem us. Come away from the book of sin, his ways are grim.
Majestic splendor, which will never fall on me.